can get both of them.
This is a very old violin. Last played by Uncle Walt.
1729.
Yeah, 1729. And this guy's name carved in it.
The creators, I think it was Jacob Steiner, if I recall, made it in 1729.
I have a friend named Steiner. He was Steiner.
And playing, they could hear him a mile away. The sound carries so clearly in the air.
That's your great uncle.
Why don't you rosin it?
One half.
Yeah, she plays half the original
thank you.
Can you try playing two?
One. Just to make sure it went out.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, okay.
Is that real?
Lexa?
Yes, it is.
Thank you.
It's real cello.
Oh, that's pretty.
Move.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. There we go. Make it jiggle.
So they put everybody.
Ooh.
We turn the light on.
What is it, Dad?
Is that religious, huh?
The kids and you are on this table and the rest of us are here. There's a jingle cat. Come on, girls.
Okay.
Poor grandpa can't compete.
Merry Christmas, December 25th, 1995. Ho, ho, ho.
Ah, let him eat cake.
Where do you want me to sit, sweetie?
Anywhere in there is fine.
Is this all right, or is
yeah.
This far?
Oh, dear. Look at the jello. Poor Barb.
Why?
Your Tower of Babel.
Oh.
Oh. I can't believe
it. It was just fun.
Oh, I'm so glad you preserved that. It's the best time it's ever come out in that mold.
Thank you.
Let's see your little friend, Vanessa K.
He's still locked in the dungeon.
I thought you gave me more than my quota last night, Barb and Jill.
Well, I forgot.
He got carried away?
Mm-hmm. He got lost on the table.
Well, that's usual. We used to burn at least one or two presents when we would take the wrapping down to the shoreline to burn back in the 60s. Keep you warm when you come visit us.
I'll never be cold again.
Awesome.
Those couple of months when the ground gets muddy are probably the time to go up there. Otherwise, it
risks
it.
Thanks a lot.
Dad, look at this. Hold on, Aldo.
Oh my gosh. Adria.
I think you'll do okay.
She loves cataloging photographs.
Ah.
So deep. Oh, thank awesome. You very much, Ely people.
Smile. No problem. The Ely's too bad he's a the enemy.
Yeah, the competition.
Sorry, I didn't think you'd appreciate to the poppin' fresh boy.
No, there's Poppy Fresh.
Oh, okay. Well,
we're ignorant northerners.
Just a little snip of those dough scissors.
Oh, the wine shirt. I love this shirt. I know. Just I love it.
Oh, cute, cute.
Oh, there's my favorite. There's the Merlot splash.
There, now you're ready to go out ice fishing tonight.
Yeah. That's right there. Like I have for the last 48 years.
I saw these for the first time when we were
out. It feels just marvelous.
Just
now I can sleep without going to bed.
No,
thank you.
Well, she didn't pick out curtains.
Well, no.
But
you have another one, but I don't think... Why don't you wait till next year?
Nail.
I really should wait.
Something.
Are those computer-generated Santas?
My friend Jen Walton thanks you.
I think he likes the pork. What do you think?
It's amazing. I love it.
Dude. And I got me licking your hand.
That's
too
a tooth, Mom.
It's beautiful.
It's a tooth.
It's Santa
tooth. It's Santa tooth.
A dinosaur.
Painted on a tooth, though.
What should I name her? She's
Man Shark.
That's a moose tooth.
Patches.
Oh.
Patches? Yeah.
Oh, Miss Deborah.
Give us a Gucci claws.
It just sticks up automatically.
It's a song of my life.
Remember the Energizer thing?